Hello friends, so the next topic is linear bounded automaton. So as we know that this machine, or you can linear bounded automata, is basically used for context sensitive language. Okay, so this model is important because the set of context sensitive language is accepted by this model only, that is LBA, linear bounded automata. And in this, linear bounded means that it has some foundation for the input pin. So what is the foundation is that the infinite storage is restricted in size, but the infinite storage is restricted in size but not in accessibility to the storage in comparison with all the Turing machine model. So it is called linear bound automata, or we can define it as, it is a non-deterministic Turing machine which contain only a single tape, okay, whose length is not infinite, means the length of the tape is finite, and it is bounded by a linear function. The most important part is that the bounded by a linear function of length of the input string. Okay, so if we have to define a linear bounded automata with the help of the tuples, so it can be described by these tuples. So in this, some tuples are very similar to the Turing machine model, but the two important or the two distinct tuples in the linear bounded automata is, one is this and another one is this. What is this? This is called left end marker, okay, and this is called right end marker. Although we will explain this type of Turing machine in the variety of Turing machine called as offline Turing machine, so in the linear bounded era automata, as we know that it contain a single tape, okay, but they are not finite. So for this restriction, we put a left hand marker with this symbol, okay, on the left hand side of the tape, and a right hand marker with the dollar sign on the right hand side of the tape. So it restricts the tape to store the symbol, and in between of these two, left hand marker and the right hand marker, the all symbols will come here like this, okay. So the working space in the tape, so this is called the working space of the tape. Working space in tape, it can neither move to the left hand side or in the right hand side because of these restriction marker. This is called left hand marker and this is called right hand marker. So this is the restriction, or you can say this, it can put a boundary on the tape. That's why it's called linear bounded automata. The most important point in this is that if a linear bounded automata is deterministic, it always be a context sensitive, okay, and if the linear bounded automata is with empty language, then it is called undecidable language. So what are undecidable language, what are decidable language, will explain in my next video. So keep watching that video, and if you have any doubt, then you can ask in our comment section, or keep or send your query to our business email ID, that is itechnicallearning@gmail.com. So keep watching our video. Thank you so much.